tenant claims the kitchen sink leaks because they keep finding water underneath.
So go over there, and as you can see, it's a little bit loose, so I'm going to disassemble it here. Take it apart. Clean out the old plumber's putty. Put in new. Cut off the excess. Tighten it up by hand. Use the German torque wrench here. Make sure it's gluten tight. Remove the excess. Reconnect the drain. Test for leaks, and we're good to go.